Well, the anticipation is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. We're on the cusp of kickoff. It is Liverpool versus Barcelona.
Well, the long road from the start of the competition almost a year ago to the final is here. Both teams had the added advantage of if they win this competition, the Champions League place is available.
Roberto Firmino. Thiago. Still danger here, and a close offside decision as they were threatening. Messi. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
Salah does thrive on veering in field. Has a go! There it is! How about that for starters?
Well, what a huge moment that might be for this club. The fans are going absolutely wild. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Jordi Alba. Fati. Now Jordi Alba. Unable to keep the ball that time. Mane. And now Henderson. No nonsense clearance. Firmino. Mohamed. Oh, good strike! That's a routine take. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Offside, close one. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho, on to Messi, Jordi Alba, and now Coutinho, and tidily played. Fati, still behind, but the pressure mounting. Sergio Roberto takes the shot, and a really good diving stop. Messi with the corner, gets his glove on it. De Jong, promising attack, but his timing was off.
Liverpool really struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
No spillage from the goalkeeper, routine. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. He could pick out a teammate. Sergio Busquets. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. This is Thiago. Oh, that is a superb save. Over it comes. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The quest for Europa League success and the second half of this final is underway. De Jong, Jordi Alba, and now this is Longley, Frankie de Jong, Coutinho, now Busquets, Lionel Messi, Coutinho, defensive efficiency personified, Andrew Robertson. Here is Thiago. Henderson. He's got the right idea with that pass. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Liverpool throw in here. Firmino. Possession ceded by Liverpool. Sergio Busquets. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And high marks for that pass. Throw-ins given. Half an hour remaining then. And Thiago lost custody of it. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Substitution time it is here.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson. Coming onto the pitch. Number 3, Fabinho.
Gomez. Fabinho. Here is Thiago, and the keeper can gather. Simple catch, really. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Well, as we can see, Barcelona enjoying the lion's share of possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
A really sumptuous ball. Attending to his defensive chores.
Number 6, Thiago. Coming onto the pitch. Number 7, James Milner.
Played into the centre of the box. And clears his lines. Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Coutinho. Now with Messi. Dembele. Antoine Griezmann in position at the far post. And so it will be a corner. And now the delivery. Well, nothing comes of it. Pjanic. Now Coutinho. Sergio Busquets. Went in strongly, decisively. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one... Oh, in with a chance! Salah! A goal! And that is going to be that! Name on the trophy for certain!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool, number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Longley. Take it away. In behind for him to chase. Can they put it away? A concession of a corner here. Over it comes. Dembele. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other. And my goodness, Lee, they deserve it.
Absolutely deserve it. They were running the clock down at the end. The referee obliged and blew his whistle. And quite rightly so, they're now on the halfway line celebrating with all their teammates.